feeling a sunrise, even in the nighttime. It's hard to adjust now, cause you went around.
Back at the airport again, guys.
Do they treat you real nice? How'd you like the meantime?
I'm at the airport to pick up two very special guests about to make their very first debut in the vlog. Stay tuned. Good morning, guys. So it's now the next day. It's about 6:30 a.m. in the morning. I'm currently sat outside my apartment. That's because, as you saw, my mum and my sister arrived last night, making their debut in the vlog, except they are suffering from a serious case of jet lag, so I thought I'd leave them sleep inside and just explain to you guys what's happening in this episode. I'm gonna do something a little bit different than my normal speaky vlog style. I wanna spend some time with them. I don't wanna be having my camera in my hand the whole time. But I'm just basically gonna make a little montage video of the trip. So they've both been out to Thailand before, but I figured why not do something a little bit different this time while I've got a couple of days off with them. So today, weather permitting, there's supposed to be a serious thunderstorm coming in. We're actually supposed to be heading off to the east coast of Phuket. I'm gonna go exploring some islands. I've booked quite a nice little villa for us to stay in over there for the night. I'm just gonna hang out and yeah, enjoy Thailand. Look at this.
Heavy rain warning issued for Phuket.
That's a problem. But you know what? We are British, we can handle a bit of rain. So we've had a group discussion about it this morning and we're gonna go. Fingers crossed, it's not gonna rain. It rained. And rained. And rained. And now it's the next morning. And you may have noticed I'm in a new hotel. A little update for you guys. We had a power cut yesterday afternoon when the rains came in. The power didn't work all day, no aircon, no lights, nothing like that. So last night we went out to dinner at Six Senses, which is a hotel next door, and I decided not to vlog because I just wanted to hang out with these guys and catch up with them. But by the time we came back to the hotel, there was still no power. So about 11 p.m. last night, we ended up packing up all our stuff and moving over to this hotel, which is called Cape Kudu in Yau Nui also. So it's about 7 a.m. now on Thursday morning. I'll show you guys around quickly. We've got a nice little terrace swing there. There you go. Lou's just in the shower, but the room is pretty nice. We're now leaving this hotel and we only spent like 4 hours here to sleep, and we're heading out on a boat for the day to go exploring some islands. We could follow date lines, we could jump the state lines. I don't always play nice, but I wanna feel your heart lines. I wanna feel your heart. Have you been?